Welcome to Cali.com.
What's up, y'all? DeMar DeRozan. Welcome to Cali. You dig?
James Harden from LA. Welcome to Cali. You know what it is.
Kimmy Cakes says, file for divorce.
Kimmy Cakes.
Poor thing.
Helium Cakes.
Okay. Jamal, you were nuts. What do you guys think about that? Do you think, honestly, what it makes me think is the whole thing was like set up. There were already rumors saying that, I read a blog on Welcome to Cali. Shout out to Welcome to Cali. One of the bloggers blogged about Kim being in New York on the floor in a building in New York, one of the top lawyers in New York on his floor. And most were like, oh, that's just speculation. That's rumors. He say, she say. She was there. He never went to Dubai with her. She was there for, I don't know, a couple of weeks to do the millions of milkshakes. And he wasn't present, but he was supposedly out at the club like almost every other night because he's not working right now. He's currently unemployed.
So he was partying. Got a job.
He was partying and actually getting numbers. Like, people saw him getting numbers. He was changing, like, numbers like he was single.
Wow.
So, I don't know if, like, the whole little marriage thing was a setup. Was it really just for the money?
Because they did get, what, 17 million? 16 million?
They got several million. So, do you really think, we want to know what the people think. Do you think that this was all just a sham, that E! Knew, like Channel E! And Kim set this up? Because there are also reported rumors that she, Channel E! Was actually searching for the prospect. They went through the NFL. A couple of guys said they were interested, but not willing to do it on camera. Mm. And then Chris Humphries was actually fine with it.
Look, she couldn't get no Dawson dudes. So she was left with Chris Humphries.
Stop.
Who's gonna be next? Blake Griffin?
Oh no.
You know what I'm saying? And I just got the word today that her and Reggie Bush went out on a romantic date.
Stop it.
Yesterday.
Stop it. Welcome to Cali told you that?
Oh yeah, I seen it. I saw it.
Are you serious? Oh my gosh. If you guys don't know, check out WelcomeToCali.com. It has all the latest news in Hollywood as well as a social community. But, what do you guys think? It's just crazy. I can't believe it's already over. I hope they didn't
listen.
Do that for money.